Hi, I'm Vidya. I'm a psychotherapist and I practice in Bangalore. Over the last couple of years, I've had the opportunity to be exposed to the world of expressive arts, primarily through Brinda, both in one-on-one settings as well as through attending a couple of workshops that she's conducted. And I think she's really helped me see why I've been drawn to the arts even as a child. I think the framework is so expansive, you know, there's nowhere to go, there's no elusive destination to arrive at, there's no time within which I have to get there, there's no one else I need to be, basically. So wherever I am is okay as long as I'm engaging with that, you know. So I think when the course was announced, when the EXA 101 was announced, something just stirred within me and I knew that I needed to do this course. Of course, within the larger context of the pandemic, I was aware that some of my own processes were being unleashed. And I was searching for a space which was less verbose, less cognitive, more experiential, more creative. And the timing of this course could not have been better. And I think kudos to Brinda, because the whole course took place on Zoom, and you know, it took me a while to get used to a two-dimensional experience of her and the group, but nevertheless I think the space was made so intimate, so real, so honest, so connected, you know. And I think this was a start of something very big for me, a space for me to kind of hold what was coming up for me, without rushing to, you know, transform it into some nice feeling, but just kind of stay with myself. And I like this about the arts. And I think I remember her mentioning that, you know, artwork has both the wound and the potential, you know, has both the wound and the path to healing. And it's often through the wound. So I think there was a part of me that was enrolling for the course as a therapist, you know, to add another tool to my repertoire. But I think I also knew deep down that this was just for me. And of course, as I'm able to kind of metabolize my own experiences and offer a more expansive version of myself to myself, I think that's just an organic carry forward into who I am and how I am with my clients. So I think the course was really so meaningful for me at so many levels, and it had the right combination of kind of introducing us to theories around the arts as well as significant pockets of experiential work which deepened our own processes. And I would honestly recommend this course to mental health practitioners or just anyone else who's seeking to develop a more expansive relationship with themselves. So this has definitely offered me an opportunity to hold what's emerging for me with a lot more curiosity, affection, expansiveness and warmth. So I really want to thank Brinda and the group for facilitating this. Yeah, thank you.